This is a short video to show you how to install the paper roll and batteries into an Olivetti ECR7700+ and the 7700LD+, which is the large draw version of this till, which is also in black. So take the paper roll cover off. There's a little dimple in the back. Put your finger in it, lift it upwards and forwards, and it's got two little hinges there, and you take it out. So put your thumb there, fingers under there, and just firmly lift it up. Paper roll goes in, bring a short length of paper forward, and then pull it forward and just line it up and clip it down into place. Paper rolls down dead easy, just like your remote control. Take the little plastic out, put them in, flat end on the spring. And there's three batteries, just normal AA batteries. They clip into place. That slots back in. And the spool, if you're going to do it, sits in the cradle by there. Paper comes up and through the hole there, not the small hole, the one with the serrated edge. Put the little feet in first in the hinges and pop it closed. Then turn the key from the off to the reg position, and you're ready to start using the till.